Last month was the hottest May on record worldwide, a European climate agency has reported, with temperatures in Siberia rising 10 degrees Celsius, 18 degrees Fahrenheit, above their normal levels. To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.